there's an imprint in my watch, so I can make it to the watch. So guys, here comes another train. There's a rush hour. I didn't get the other metro though. There's a metro. Oh, this train's an inbound. I'm guessing this one's an inbound. Yep, this one's an inbound. This one's an inbound, I'm guessing. But we'll see.
Can't tell. Maybe so because the lights are red over there.
No, that's... The light is red because... It's an inbound.
So, no, it isn't.
Outbound train. I am rail fighting at Edgebrook, and I already saw three trains. I got two on camera, so I didn't want to get the other one because I couldn't. But I saw a double header on the Hiawatha, two P42s, I think. But here's an outbound train. It's not. I don't think it's going to be 405, but we'll see. I think it's a local. It's not an inbound passing. It's not an inbound. It's an outbound. Here it comes. It's creeping up slowly. I do not know what it is. Coming in very slow. Okay, that's a metro. Okay, that's a metro. It's going really slow. Is it going to be a long one because it's going really, really slow? I'm guessing. I don't know. It's an MP36, I think. It's a metro. It's a metro, guys. I don't know if it's an Amtrak. But. It's coming in. That's a metro. Maybe we can put it on your phone. Oh yeah, that's an MP36. So guys, here's a metro.
He left?
Here's a local metro, I think. the first inbound metro and the second inbound train. I'm guessing this train is express. But here you go, guys. Okay, it's an express. Here it comes, guys. Here's an inbound express. It's Russian. Hey guys, there's an inbound metro. Yeah, that one's local.
Does it stop on the street too?
No.
Because this isn't that long. It's a short one. A commuter.
This one's stopping. Another express train because of rush hour. And those trains in rush hour do not stop here. But here it comes, it's Metro MP36. Not stop. Hope you like this video. If you did, smash that like button, hit the bell for all notifications. And when I have new videos, then subscribe and like. So, happy railroading and happy railfanning to all of you railroaders out there. Happy railroading. Bye, guys.